It's a story about a man coming in and found his woman in bed with. Well, listen.
It's 2 a.m. and just getting in, about to check my message. No one has called but my homies and some bill collectors. Say you love, bring somebody who wants to borrow money. I two-way her, she don't hit me back, something is funny. So I called her mother's house and asked her had she seen my baby. Rolled my six around looking for that missing lady. Got back in, turned the TV on and caught the news. Then I put my hand on my head, cause I'm so confused. And then I turned the TV down, cause I thought I heard a squeaky sound. Something's going on upstairs, yeah, cause I know nobody else lives here. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's boy in my ear screaming out, "Your contagious, touch me, baby, give me what you got." Then a man says, "Sexy lady, drive me crazy, drive me wild." All I heard was my baby's voice. I ran downstairs, looked in the closet, looking for that. Said a prayer, cause only God knows what I'm gonna do. What I saw was enough to drive a preacher wild. I'm in the hall contemplating, not in my own damn house. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's voice in my ear scream. Between the sheets in my home.
Baby, wait, let me explain before you start to point your cane.
Girl, I'm about to have a fit.
Oh, it's about to be some. How did I get into this? Should've never came home with this.
You low-down dirty woman, back to where you come from.
But baby, wait.
But wait, now hit the street, your is grand.
Now, Mr. Biggs, before you're done.
Wait, how you know my name, son?
Honey, wait, I was gonna tell you.
Move, this cat looks real familiar. Now don't I know you from somewhere a long time ago?
No, no, I don't think so.
Yeah, yeah, I feel I know you, brother, very well.
No, no, you mistaken me for somebody else.
Fresh, yeah.
Can't you see two men are talking? Thought I told you to get to walking. Now I think y'all better leave this place, cause I'm about to catch a case. You're contagious, touch me, baby, give me what you got. That's what she said. Sexy lady, drive me crazy, drive me wild. And then he changes, touch me, baby,
touch me.
Give me what you got,
give me what you got.
Sexy lady, drive me crazy, drive me wild.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. You're I should have known from the shop.
Touch me, baby, give me
that's
what
the
you
only
got.
Time you smile.
Baby, I've been wondering about about this whole Mr. Biggs thing and all. I don't know, maybe we should just stop.
Shh. Now, what were you saying?
We still on for this weekend?
8 o'clock. I'll be gone. And I'll be waiting.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning, where you been?
Baby, didn't you get my two-way? I was with my girlfriend.
You a lie. I called Keisha and Tanya and they were both at home.
But I didn't say them though.
But they're the only friends I know, girl, you better
wait before you get all upset, here's the truth.
Talk to me.
I was with my girl when she got some bad news. A man cheated, had her upset and confused.
But baby, what's that got to do? What you coming in at?
She was so upset, she asked me to stay with her.
Well, why didn't you just pick up the phone and call me?
I was gonna do that, but it slipped my mind. I'm sorry, but I'm telling you the truth.
Yeah, well, I got something for you. Tell me, what's her name?
Sharon.
Where does she live? Her man's name.
Billy.
She got kids.
I think one or two.
She got kids.
Baby, yes, no.
That's one thing I gotta know. How the hell is she a friend? If you don't know it, she got kids. Go upstairs.
Busted.
Pack your bags.
You
while you at it.
Busted.
Call a cab. It's obvious.
Busted.
You're playing around.
You busted.
Go upstairs and get your... out of here now.
Frank, please hear me out.
Ain't nothing to talk about.
I can explain everything.
Right now I want you out this house.
Baby, please, one more chance. Let me tell you where I've been.
But quit wasting my time and say what's on your mind.
Find me and some girlfriends.
Mm-hmm.
We went dancing.
Who?
Me, Shaniqua, Shaquan, and Robin.
Well, if y'all were going shopping, why didn't you just check
I
in?
I was, but then I thought my cellular was off.
Not earlier, you said dancing.
Yeah.
But when I just asked, you said shopping. Tell me which one you were doing.
Oh, baby, I must be confused.
Yeah, right, you're real confused. Tell me where you been.
Dancing.
Dancing where? The name of the club.
Kisses.
What time it is?
Think one or two.
What time it is?
3, 4.
Here's one thing I gotta know. At first you say dancing, but now you say shopping. Girl,
go upstairs.
Busted. Pack your bags.
Busted.
While you at it.
Busted.
Call a cab.
Busted.
It's obvious.
Busted.
You're playing around.
Cause you busted.
Go upstairs and get your... out of here now.
Circumstances.
Whoa.
Why you don't believe me, I don't understand.
Oh.
It
trying to slick a can of oil, who you think you're fooling? Now get on out my face,
baby.
Or I catch another can.
Wait.
Go upstairs.
Busted.
Pack your bags.
But I don't wanna.
While you at it.
Busted.
Call a cab.
A cab for what?
It's obvious.
Busted.
You're playing around.
No, I'm not.
Go upstairs and get your...
Mm-hmm.